Hi everybody, my name is Steve Ritchie and I'm a co-founder of 10X Engineered Materials. 10X abrasive products are sustainably produced from the byproducts of mineral wool manufacturing. Mineral wool has been safely used for over 100 years to produce durable insulation products, fireproofing, and soundproofing products. The unique way the particles are formed in the mineral wool process gives them high impact strength, and that leads to faster blasting, lower abrasive consumption, extremely low dust, a bright, clean surface finish, and even rust bloom delay. But the most important reason to use this material, mineral wool, to produce a blasting abrasive is because it's among the most studied materials in history from a health and safety standpoint. Beginning in the 1930s, the medical records of workers from all over the world were followed for more than 50 years and compared to control groups of unexposed people. Those results showed no excess illness, lung diseases, or cancer. In the 1980s and 90s, multiple species of animals were exposed to high concentrations of respirable dust. That's the smallest particles that reach the deep gas exchange regions of the lung for 6 hours a day, 5 days a week, for 2 years. These studies are the gold standard for determining whether a material dust is toxic in human lungs. Those results showed no decrease in lifespan, no excess lung weight from particle accumulation, and no evidence of chronic inflammation, lung cell damage, or cancer. In fact, the lungs of the exposed animals were as healthy as the lungs from animals that were exposed to filtered air over the same time period. How is this possible? What was learned in these studies is that mineral wool is biosoluble. It dissolves in the lungs and is quickly cleared without long-term harm. There's also a mountain of research on poorly soluble particles. Particles that remain in the lungs and trigger the chronic inflammation that eventually leads to fibrosis and possibly cancer. Crystalline silica is an example of a poorly soluble particle that is now known to cause lung diseases and cancer. In 2001, the World Health Organization, International Agency for Research on Cancer, convened a working group of experts from all over the world to review this massive body of research on mineral wool. In their report, which is called an IARC monograph, they determined that mineral wool material cannot be categorized as carcinogenic to humans. In fact, there is no regulating body in the world that considers mineral wool a possible human carcinogen. Now, there is more to come on this topic, so please subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned. Thanks for listening.